the laws and the context for what happened, as well as the specifics of the incident. But my main message is to the parents of Trayvon Martin. You know, if I had a son, he'd look like Trayvon.
I am urging the parents of black and Latino youngsters particularly to not let their children go out wearing hoodies. I think the hoodie is as much responsible for Trayvon Martin's death as George Zimmerman was.
Land or the free, shit I can't even tell. Living in society where being color can get you killed. Over 100 years, ain't no love shown, ain't no love grown. Cause nowadays you can't get popped just for walking wrong or putting your hoodie on. Equilibrium, we are not, they told us wrong. Cause even though we free, we still some mental slaves. Behind the cage to end the days if they find a way. Said a prayer for the mothers who lost one. I asked God why the good has to die young. System fucked up, but they protect and serve. But they don't know what it's like picking your baby off the curb. Blood drunk because it seemed like you lost your world. And it would never twirl if we don't take a stand and create a plan. So every night before I lay my head, I think hard and tell God, now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord, my soul to keep. And if I die before I wait, I pray the Lord my soul to take. But tell me, where's the freedom? 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 One fist in the air for the ones gone. Middle finger to the ones who knew they was wrong. Hope the jury burns slow for the bull call. Shit, they give my people years over fighting dogs. This shit would never change. All we see is rain. Too many problems, we can't solve them. Seem like in Maine. Told my teacher 8th grade, I'm not your average nigga. I got goals for better days, like Trey Villa. Ex Jeremi G, they was in class with us. Just because our prayer is black don't mean the judge feel us. And it don't matter if you're innocent or playing victim. Cause in their eyes, we some thugs and some drug dealers. With no future to grab, I sit back and I laugh to stop the pain from flowing. Because the road we going is the road of distraction. So every night before I rest my head, I think hard and tell God, now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord, my soul to keep. And if I die before I wait, I pray the Lord my soul to take. But tell me, where's the freedom? 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 I dedicate this. To Trayvon Martin. And Mr. Troy Davis. And to anybody in their situation. That's right.
Denver Police Department. Why is being recorded the show?
Hey, we've had some break-ins in my neighborhood, and there's a real suspicious guy. It's Retreat View Circle. The best address I can give you is 111 Retreat View Circle. This guy looks like he's up to no good, or he's on drugs or something. It's raining, and he's just walking around looking about.
Okay, and this guy, is he white, black, or Hispanic?
He looks black.
Did you see what he was wearing?
Yeah. A dark hoodie, like a gray hoodie, and either jeans or sweatpants and white tennis shoes. He's here now. He was just staring.
Oh, he's just walking around the area.
At all the houses.
Okay.
Now he's just staring at me.
Okay. He said it's 1111 between you or 111?
That's the clubhouse.
That's the clubhouse. Do you know what the... He's near the clubhouse right now?
Yeah, now he's coming towards me.
Okay.
He's got his hand in his waistband. And he's a black male.